the hell do we have here? Another scientist?
No. Truthfully, we would still be pinned down if it weren't for them.
Well, I'll be. You don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? What, the explorers? I didn't know you guys packed such a punch. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the shield of Parduk Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain Myung. You're a legend. I heard about you when I was working with the United Colonies. And you're here.
My reputation precedes me, eh? I've always wanted to say that. I'm in the business of saving civilian lives. I figure this research outpost qualifies.
If Mast found out, there could be a court-martial.
The captain and all her marines? Well, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Freestar, but your Groundpounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. War happened. Parduk Pass is a graveyard now. Lots of good soldiers, both sides, are buried there.
Captain Myung held that pass for a week against the best mechs the Freestar could throw at us. When she pulled out, she blew up the whole damn pass. Took out a full mech battalion. Might have saved the entire Nera front.
Don't believe the propaganda, Private. Parduk Pass was dirty business all around. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here. But it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Then the cowards will hit us. Hard. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No, we need a plan.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the spacers could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spacers. They went dark not too long ago, so hopefully they are still survivors. Just go quickly and safely.
Greetings.
To my crew position.
It is pleasant to see you.
Zeroing in on anything useful?
Thank you.
This situation is getting out of control.
Corporal Mahoney radioed you coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right.
Mahoney said for us to go to ground. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvies safe from here.
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
Just the buttons. Why? Why would the spacers...
Time to get this ship moving.